Very much so, because the thing I found out about the mercenaries, the Montagnards, when well-led and properly equipped, they were as fine of fighters as they were anywhere in the world. And so I was determined to be a competent leader for him, for them, and for my Special Forces NCOs, who all had previous tours there. And so I experienced that, I learned from that, and when I took over my rifle company, it was like a dream.